my partner Nathan and I had a vision of how we wanted our design firm to operate, and that was based on community involvement. And we found this competition as an impetus to get involved in our community and just proposed the idea to the school, who serendipitously were in dire need of space. And we came together with them, and the collaboration led to a really successful design that I think will be really valuable to the future of their school.
It gives the students, the teachers, the faculty, an added sense of ownership in their school, that it's not something that was created for them, but it was created by them.
Once it's operational, I think what's extremely impressive to me about the design is the transparency of it and how the students and actually anyone who enters that classroom will be able to understand how the systems work in that building.
Our hope and goal as teachers at this school is to get the students to be completely self-directed, completely self-motivated, to become world learners. And this classroom, it's amazing how much the physical space can help foster that.
We have an expanding enrollment happening every spring, and we are working hard to accommodate each student, because our school, the Teton Valley Community School, is geared towards, and our motivation is to educate not just the students, but the entire community. We would love to lead this community with a new philosophy on education. And we need more campus facilities and more efficient facilities to make that possible.
But as designers, we are basically playing a role of translator, that we're taking an identity that the school has established for themselves and realizing that in a built form.
I would hope that this is a model for everyone to get really involved in their communities and do it the best you can to become a valuable member of your community. I know for me, it's been a really powerful experience being a part of this project.